We're going to now give him a reversal for the anaesthetic so that he can get up and walk off. The danger of actually leaving him here is that he could possibly be eaten by another animal. So I'm going to just grab this blanket off his eyes, sneak back. Your breathing's increasing. Starting to take those deep breaths. His ears are moving. I was once charged by a leopard that we reversed. This thing just like stood up and just came for us. We're actually standing in the cage that the leopard had been in. So we shut the door and he kept us there for about 2 hours, just charging us over and over again. He's still flopping. Ah, lovely. He's very confused. Old Ongwe.